My name is Hakim Saud al-Sabila. I am Bedouin from Jordan. I live here in Amra Castle. Now we are in the Castle Amra, you know, he built in 8th century. The king, his name Al-Walid bin Umayyad, he's built this castle for, and they use it for caravan zarai. They use it for hunting animals because before it was many animals living here. And also they're using, they like rest out to make bath, to relax, and they enjoy some time in this palace. Now we will see, this is the well for water. It's about 45 meters. Before, when it gets full of water from the rain, the water goes for this tank there to prove the water inside the bath. And here, this is, you know, for the camels and the horse, turn like this to take the water from the well, from outside. Now we will see the bath from outside. These two pipes, they brought the water through to here from the bath outside here. Here we have this small tank, also for water. Also they bring the water inside. This is the fireplace. They made the fire here to try to heat the water, to make the hot water and steam. You see all the painting, the fresco, the top here, this is the hunting animals by night. Because before we have many animals here, gazelle, rabbits, birds, many kind of animals. Also when they finish the hunting, they making, you know, the dancing, they play music to enjoy for the king. Here, you know, see this lady, she's making shower in the bath. Okay, she's the princess of Amra. And this side also they have six king. This is the, they are the famous in the world before. On this side also, this lady, she's dancing. Here in the middle, this is the king place with his friend when he want to watch the party, the people dancing and playing music. And also he have two room. And in this side also they have his friend, three king in this side. Have one, two, three. You can see this is his bedroom. And inside all the hall we have painting grapes and apple. Now you can see all the whole, the painting. This is the grapes and the apple here. Okay, all the whole, the, this kind of paintings. If you're looking up here, you can see the halls, this halls. You know this for the light from the moon at night and also within the day from the sun. And also you know the time. Now in the top here, you can see the camels. This is the way how the people get the stone and the water by camels to build this palace Amra. And also here, this is the way how to hunting the animals, the fighting with the animals to get. This room, this here, you can see the king of the castle, Al-Walid. Okay, now here his son, he's sad and happy because his wife, she's died. Here we have this angel and this is water, we call it life water. And you can see all the animals here. Look at the monkey here, it's dancing. And here the bear is playing music. And all these animals was living here with the, in this place. And actually this room, when they want to make sauna or shower, they take off the clothes here, and here they have the sauna. Like what I told you, from outside the steam, they come from this hole, and they're sitting down here on this kind of stone to make the sauna and the massage. You see the top here, you can see this hole also for the light and also for the hot air they go out. Now when they finish the sauna, they're making shower inside here in this room. Now the hot water, they come from there. They're here also, they're making shower. And also here, they have cold water to mix with the cold and warm water till they can make shower. Now when they're making shower, they enjoy when they see the zodiac, the sky map. This is zodiac. Now here, this is my camp. This is the place when the tourists, they like to sit and they relax. They have a cup of tea, they drink coffee. Like here now, this is the fireplace where we keep the coffee and the tea warm. We made the fire here. This is the coffee machines. when they will make the coffee in the morning, we put the beans inside the coffee and the cardamom, and we grind the beans. And also many tourists, they sleep at night here. They like to see the sky, the full moon, and they enjoy to relax very quiet here in desert. And here, this is my place to sleep. I sleep here. And also many tourists, they're sleeping around here. Now we go to the place when we make the tea and the coffee. Now here, this is the small tent. This is the gas, and this is the clean the glasses. We make the tea and the coffee for tourists. Now we go to the river with the very old trees. All these big trees, they were called pistachios, al-bottom, wadi al-bottom. This is, you know, the water from this winter, from this rain. They still also for the next winter, and also the way to Shomri Reserve. Now we are on the way, this is the pistachio trees. This is the old river for the castle. Here you see, this is the pistachios. You can see here, this is, you know, this is the nuts from the pistachios. Here, this is the, you know, the Bedouin people, they use it like a medicine, and they eat it to, you know, to have like a medicine to make the sugar and the nuts high, he'll be in the middle always. And if you taste like a perfume, you know, taste very good. This we call it al-bottom, like chewing gum. This is in summer, they come green, this kind of trees, and in winter it's dry. From the middle of desert, I invite all the people from all the world to come to visit this castle, the beautiful, the most beautiful castle in the world, Amra. And also I invite them to come to try my coffee, and they try the tea, and they try to spend to see the Bedouin life in desert.